magic.
At last, I am safe.
Yes, Nadji, you are safe. Now we return to California.
Chandu, I cannot marry you until I am free.
But I will protect you, Nadji.
Listen. In the sacred pyre, I saw the island of Lemuria.
What?
I saw the temple. I saw myself lying dead on the altar.
You saw Lemuria?
Yes.
Show it to me. In your memory, my friend, let me see the island, the remains of the lost continent. Now, Nadji, show me the temple. Recently, the perfectly preserved body of Osana, the last high priestess of Basti, was recovered from the sea. An old legend prophesies the return of the lost continent in all its glory when Osana lives again. These people believe that they can bring their priestess back to life by a human sacrifice. The sacrifice must be an Egyptian princess of royal blood. Basti will stop at nothing.
Oh, Chandu, it's horrible.
I'm sorry, my dear. I know the island now and the general location of Lemuria. I'll cruise until I find it.
Yes, but the danger.
Danger is defeated by action. I will take Prince Andras' yacht, find Lemuria, and destroy the mummy of Osan. Then, my dear, we will be happy together.
Good luck, Mr. Chandra. And be assured that your family will receive the greatest protection.
Thanks, Dan. And I feel sure they will be safe in your care.
Gee, I wish I could go with you, Uncle
Frank. No, no, Bob. You must stay here and take care of the family.
A lot of extra you'd be.
Oh, I don't know.
I should get underway.
I see.
Well, goodbye, Tank.
Goodbye, dear.
And good
luck.
Thank you. Chandu, I am afraid.
Don't worry, dear. The commandant will protect you. I will return soon.
I shall be waiting anxiously.
Everything will be all right, my dear. Bye.
Goodbye.
Betty?
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Bob?
Goodbye, Uncle Frank.
Goodbye, and be a good boy.
You bet I will.
Do be careful, Frank.
Right, dear. Come on, now.
voice of Obasti. Ostana, awake. The lost land of Lemuria waits beneath the sea. Thou wilt go to Suba. Thou wilt bring the Princess Nagi here for the sacrifice. Go. Only to the supreme voice of the Obasi. I will notify all followers that I am here. Bring me clothes such as Chandu has. At once. Obasti, by the flames of Baal, by the black arts of Hecate, I conjure thy power. Princess Nagi, the master speaks. Thou wilt do as I command.
What's the matter? Speak to me.
Chandu did not go away. He is here. I must go to him. He calls.
Thou wilt come to me, Princess Nagi.
I must go to him. He calls.
Maybe she's right, Mother. I've seen Uncle Frank do some mighty funny things.
Well, she's certainly not going out alone in this place. We're going with her. Daddy, you go and get our hats. Bob, order a car.
Far across the sea.
My ears have heard thy call, my son. Speak.
My teacher, I fear Nagi's in danger.
Return to Suva at once, my son, to the hut of the aged woman Sisara. Make haste.
What's your course?
Northeast by north, half north, sir.
Captain, must go back to Suva at once.
To Suva? Is anything wrong, Mr. Chandler?
There's nothing definite. Something has happened in Suva, which makes it imperative that I shall return at once.
Very well, I'm going to give the order immediately. Take a new course. I'll wait for something.
Aye, sir.
Thank you.
Sun Bluff.
Driver, turn your left to the next block.
I will call Chandu.
You know, Mother, I don't like the looks of this place.
Well, it certainly does look mysterious. Nadi, do you really feel that Frank is here?
I know he's here.
Chandu wishes to see the Princess Nadi alone.
Well, Nadi, Frank would never send for you like this.
Hey, let's get out of this place.
I said it the most.
Wait until I see Chandu.
Doesn't Nadi act funny?
You sent for me, Chandu? Who are you?
Thank you.